Another season is in the books for Fort Wayne's smallest winner. This is the 7th edition of the program. Tonight's finale was at the Arts United Center in downtown Fort Wayne. Organizers say it was a record-breaking year for the program. Altogether, 23 contestants of season 7 lost 1,200 pounds. That's an average of 53 pounds per contestant. This year's winner lost 77 pounds, which was 33% of his weight.
Life was kind of tumbling out of control, and I had just gained so much weight, and I thought, I have got to do something. And I just thought, you know, I'm going to take a chance.
We do want to send out a special congratulations to all of the contestants and our very own Lamar Holiday. He lost around 30 pounds.